Attention Magpies fans. It's a critical time in the January transfer window, and Newcastle United are in the headlines with potential moves on the horizon. Stay glued to your screens as we bring you the latest updates and rumours straight from St James's Park. The buzz around Tyneside suggests that Newcastle are preparing to make an offer for Gonçalo Inácio from Sporting Lisbon, as reported by Portuguese journalist Pedro Almeida. The talented defender caught the eye of Magpie scouts during his standout performances for Sporting Lisbon, sparking speculation over a potential move to the Premier League. While details of the bid remain unclear, Almeida's report suggests a summer bid rather than an immediate move in January. With time ticking away in the current transfer window, the likelihood of an offer materialising this month appears slim. However, the prospect of Newcastle bolstering their squad with a promising talent like Inácio is generating excitement among fans. But what do you think, Toon Army? Are you excited about the prospect of Gonçalo Inácio joining Newcastle United? Share your thoughts and opinions in the comments below. We want to hear from you. As the transfer deadline approaches, stay tuned to our channel for all the latest developments and analysis on Newcastle United's pursuit of new recruits. Don't miss the action. Click the subscribe button and turn on notifications to stay up to date with everything Magpies.